Which left side?
And it just goes to show you that the same sword that cuts cleanly through when it is right, when things aren't right.
Yeah, it's that left side.
And so kind of look at your, you're coming in fairly flat.
Yeah, maybe not as much of that Asuji to it. You'll have to play with it. I noticed too, like, I tend to have one side too that I cut better from than the other.
I don't think it's the angle. I think I'm leading with my elbows.
So check your Asuji now. Those cuts have been kind of scooping upwards.
Mm-hmm.
So, yep. You made it further through.
Yeah. Last piece out of this.
Okay, that was going amazing.
Tom, you know, demonstrates.
Oh, I see it, Brett.
Stepping.
I want to see that one later. Boy, that is significant. All right, so with the two pins, it should be fine.
Single Mikugi.
Left side. That sword only has one. Money.
Personally, if I would make one, I would be afraid to make it with one Mikugi.
I think the double is actually a fairly modern concept.
That's impressive.
No, that's not good. You don't want that.
Yeah, I know. It's impressive that you did it.
Like, my Yaito has two Mikugi as well.
Does it?
You know, if anything fails on the Yaito, where it's going to fail at is where the sword meets the document, that little cut right there.
Yep.
So, come on. Yep, watch your Hisuji. You're, Tom.
Yeah.
You are. Again, your arms are moving first.
Came
out of it a little short, I think.
Nice.
It's close.
Just want to get it out of there. So some of those videos I posted on YouTube of like the old, one in particular, there's a real old guy doing Tom Shigiri. And he's just made it look as effortless as possible. I mean, he's just...
left side's not very good, man.
Now you don't have to do it when you're in the majority.
Yeah.
When all this, too, you know, you should be kind of, especially when you watch yourself back on the video, you'll be able to see, oh, you need to work on this, or that was definitely wrong.
Definitely came out of that on that one.
Geriatric touch.
Okay, so you all heard that then.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That made a nice.
How
get yourself
are you?
Adjustment.
70?
You guys have any idea how many kicks I've thrown in my life? The legs wear out. Is it gone?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look.
So Nash, you're, I see you like have made most progress since when you first joined us,
mm-hmm.
knowing you had your little slip.
Yeah.
When you first joined us, that probably would have sent you on your ass.
Oh yeah, I think it would have.
Well, no, because like you didn't have like very good balance at all when you first joined us.
Not at all.
And I've seen that
nice.
Come along quite a bit.
Thank you. I feel like I've been working. It's one of the big things that I've consistently been working on outside of class is like just finding, like, figuring out how to balance more broadly, generally, like, when I'm working out, and everything.
Ooh,
nice.
That went a little far.
Hey, you
said Crosley's draining the blade out again.
Yeah. Yeah.
That went a little far.
Can you get one more cut?
See how it goes, like,
yeah.
Yeah! Got it.
Nice.
That's the last one. Replace that
one. One more cut?
Nope.
No.
I may have taken a piece out of the table.
You won't be the only one, right?
Well, maybe it wasn't me. I don't know.
I don't think he'll care.
Wow, that's a nice. That's gosh.
3.5? That's not too shabby.
Not too shabby.
That's too bad.
I'm on this all right.
Tom's showing them all how it's done.
Tom, you do one-handed now.
One-handed?
Could be on that one.
He's drunk.
And I only did the one though.
Well, that's because he's 4 times, 8 times better than you if he does this one head.
Oh yeah, that feels lighter for
you. Yeah, we still able to do it.
Yeah, one.
1.5. Ooh,
yeah,
now you're gonna take the thunder.
stone, really. Gosh.
There we go.